Record.
There we go.
Welcome to Mount Roberts Tramway. How's everyone doing today?
Look, there's Norwegian.
We are ascending 1,800 feet to Shahahit. Shahahit is the head for the mountain now. Mount Roberts Tramway is owned and operated by Gold Belt Incorporated. Gold Belt is a local Alaska Native corporation. The way the top of the lotus is made. Alders are these leafy trees here used for smoking fish like salmon and elk. Tallest tree evergreens are by Christmas tree, that is the Sitka spruce. Sitka spruce is Alaska's state tree. That was used for medicinal properties of tree stuff like cuts, scrapes, burns, boils, use. Western hemlock is a hardwood, so it's used for making tools like fishing hooks, cups, bowls, spoons, and the moss is up around the range of lichen, also called old man beer, among other things. And it's a sign of a healthy rainforest and only grows in places with very little pollution. You've got clean air and clean water on this mountain. When we get to the top, we'll be unloading at the sky bridge that is surrounded in glass, so you'll be able to enjoy the scenery and take pictures. We like to stand clear of the yellow ropes. They are there for your safety. At the end of the sky bridge is Raven Eagle Gifts to the Yard, that have clothing, souvenirs, and a local native artwork. It's also where the upper restrooms are and the elevator. Downstairs, there's a Timberline restaurant. Two of their specialties are the crab nachos and the judge's blueberry pie. Across from the restaurant is the Chilled Cat Theater. They have a complimentary film that starts at the top and bottom of the hour. 18 minutes long, called Seeing Daylight. Seeing Daylight and Warming Up about Plenty of Culture. Outside there's the Nature Center. You get information about the trails. Also outside is the Raptor Center. You want to go see a bald eagle. Go see Lady Baltimore. She was injured, so she has to be taken care of now. It'll be outside in the first house. If you go see Lady Baltimore, turn off the flash to your device and keep the noise down. She doesn't need to disturb. Alright, you guys can be leading through the two in front of me. If you stand clear, those doors open automatically. Watch yourself exiting the tram car. Your tickets are good for the rest of the day. If you want to come back later, if you want to stay on the car and go for a heat rise, that's good too.
Let's take a peek. Some of the bumpers.
gosh.
Oh, I know. Yeah. GoPro, stop recording.